time. I wasn't sure how long I could sustain that rift. This is all very new to me.
Sister, you have returned.
Tirimo, he has sensed us already.
That tower, I can feel her presence. But there's something else. By those lights.
Move in here.
You may want to stick to those rooftops. That fog looks dangerous.
Interesting. It seems we have been given a way to keep clear of the fog.
That fog strike team. Stick to the rooftops.
Move in here.
feel my energy and hers blended together in these spaces.
Thank you.
This bond, it's destroying our world. I can't allow that.
Look, the storm above the tower is breaking.
I can't feel any more memories around here. Let's head to the tower. Hold on tight. That train should take you at least halfway up the tower. We'll see you up there.
Multiple hostile contacts. Clear them out.
Here we go!
She's watching us. She's close. This is her place. This ends now. Show yourself.
Thank you.
it over?
Yes, I think so. I can't hear her anymore. My mind is so quiet.
We can celebrate back at Deadbolt HQ. This place is starting to unravel.
Our bridge is gone. I can feel the dark ether starting to peel back from our dimension. We have to go now.
Checking up on your daughter.
I wanted to say hello. To ask how you are doing.
I'm on my best behavior. Promise.
A lot has happened. It has taken a while to process it all.
Process it all? Who are you and what have you done with Ravenoff?
So what are your plans? What is next for Dr. Jensen?
You are checking up on me.
Eva!
Chill out. I'm glad you called. I tried the whole vacation thing, I really did. But I needed to keep my mind occupied. I kept thinking about Miller's report. I'm visiting the site of the localized incursion she survived as a child. Liberty Falls is even more of a one-horse town than I'd suspected.
Not safe. Are you there?